GAD is now a common disease in India. In GAD, what happens? The contents of the stomach come back off into the esophagus, that is known as food pipe, which carries food from mouth to the stomach. That's why the stomach secretes acids to digest food, which on their way off touch the lining of the food pipe. So naturally, the food pipe gets irritated, and this is the feeling of heartburn or acid ingestion. So how reflux occurs? Reflux occurs because of a weak lower esophageal sphincter, and it's a ring of muscle between the food pipe and stomach, which in normal condition prevents stomach contents to come back to the food pipe. Multiple factors such as food, alcohol, smoking can deteriorate the sphincter's power, resulting in improper closing and thereby reflux of stomach contents. Dietary changes are very, very important in preventing our GAD symptoms. So we must need to know and avoid certain foods and drinks which worsen the symptoms.